Shadowlone Mishima, thanks so much for resubbing, sir. Almost 6 months, almost half a year. So happy to have you on board. On board. I went Scottish there. So happy to have you on board, sir. Thank you. And it's geese again. Wow. Let's have fun. Let's have some fun. Play against geese. Can't wait for him to get some meat and pressure me next to the wall. It's gonna be a blast. Oh, I'm dead. Oof, how the fuck did I get that comeback? Nice stuff. What? I could swear I didn't push a button. Oh, great. Here we go. You actually did press mainman. Thank you, Luda. We have Sherlock Holmes in the chat. Justice prevails. Better Twitch TV. Yeah, I've had people ask me to do that before, but just don't see the point, really. Evo, I'll probably play Mishima's. Could be fun to troll with Noctis, though. Are you going to bring Orobo to choose the mission path? Yeah. course. Oh, nice backdash. Try to jump it. Nice. Oh, did he get demoted?
Musk.
This is for you, Geese, not for Pida. No, I didn't get demoted. Fuck. Fight.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, drop the electric. Oh, what a stack. Jesus, what a stack. Oh, Geese being a weeb. Yeah, the most badass fucking weeb on the planet. That's Geese. I mean, that's one weeb you wouldn't fuck with. Fight. obvious. Have to stop doing double electric. Maybe I shouldn't expect a jump there. Oh, Big Nose, what's up, sir? Odd Game, hello. Mighty Burrito, welcome to the game. Did you hear about the Base Day Dice tournament online? Well, what is that? Base Dice Days. Yeah, I don't know how to pronounce that. Salty EU, okay.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
I'm lucky Danford 1 didn't connect. Anonymous, thanks so much for a donation. Okay, oh, this is disgusting. Anonymous, thanks so much for the donation, dude. Really appreciate it. Big thanks. Damage on that combo. Damn, hosta som fan ska jag veta.
Fight.
Geese stunning for 16 frames, right? He had time to jab, round four. Fight. Oh God. Oh my God, he really stayed in that crouch. Fight. I ran into that. I mean, what character is scarier than Geese when you have your back at the wall? I can't really think of any character. I mean, Heihachi is bad, Jack is really bad, but Geese, man, I mean, when he has meter, I don't think there's a single character that can touch him when it comes to wall pressure. But Leo is not that bad in Season 2. In Season 1, she was super annoying. No one likes fighting against Geese, Loony Lily. He's a lot of fun to play, but he's a fucking nightmare to play against. It's like me and Noctis. I really enjoy playing Noctis, but it's just because he's so cheesy. Yeah, he's a nightmare to play against. Here we go. Enjoy the monsters or whatever, love the stream. Oh, cheers, man. I'm really happy you enjoy my stuff. And big thanks for the tip, sir. I've actually stopped drinking Monster. I kind of eventually landed in that energy drinks are probably not the best to consume, like, every day. But thanks a lot, I really appreciate it. Fight. Oh god. Okay, final fight versus PETA. Stay down. This is probably... Oh god, we've listened to this for quite a while. Sorry, it was an extended version. This is one of my favorite themes from King of Fighters. Round one. Fight. See the commitment to that low lock? Sick. Oh my, I'm dead. Well played, sir. Well played. Oh, what a backdash! What a backdash! Good games to PETA. Really nice geese. Really, really nice geese. And I played well. Those were some pretty entertaining games. Well played.